This whole video was recorded while I was reading a teleprompter. Watch the video and judge for yourself. Hey there, video creators. One thing that I was taught at the beginning of my career as a content creator was to always look at the lens. That way you keep contact and you keep an eye contact and the engagement with your audience is always there. That proved very difficult because something can distract you, whether it's your child or your cat, or worse, your eyes are glued to the teleprompter and they're not on your camera lens. So that's not worry, because this video that we're doing today is super cool. I want to share with you Descript's eye contact feature. This feature is awesome because whether you're looking at your cat or whether you're reading a script, the tool that Descript has will always keep your eyes on the lens and you're always engaging with your audience. You're delivering your lines flawlessly because whether your eyes are darting off and on, the tool will keep your eyes in contact with your audience and you're always engaged. Let me show you how easy it is to apply this nifty effect.
So you're going to open up your projects page and you're going to add your video. So I have the new video that we've created that we're going to use as an example. You're going to select video project and then it opens up. Your file is added successfully, it has been transcribed, and it is on your project. Then you're going to select done, and you need to make sure that the video is selected. And you can always make sure that your timeline is showing as well at the bottom of the page. Once the timeline shows at the bottom of the page, make sure that your video is selected. The video is selected and highlighted in purple, and it's also selected on your screen as you see the purple lines. Next, you're going to select effects on the plus button to open up your options, and you're going to click on the eye contact. You're going to activate the tool that's going to make sure that you're always engaged with your audience. Depending on how long your video is, that's how long the tool is going to take to apply the eye contact to your eyes. Watch the percentage and the results box. It's going to let you know when it's done. The application is successfully applied 100%. Let's zoom in and look at the results to see how it came out.
Throw off a wrench in eye contact blends. So there you have it, folks. With Descript's eye contact, you'll be captivating your audiences with those mesmerizing gazes in no time.
Beautifully done and applied.
Simply select your clip, head over to the effects tab and click on eye contact, and voila, your eyes are now magically locked onto the camera, no matter where they are wandering off, no matter where you're reading off on the script or any distractions that you might have at home. But before you go all Hollywood with your newfound eye locking powers,
so I am the new director.
Let me drop some of the pro tips to ensure that you are making the most of the eye contact. First off, make sure you're using the eye contact on videos featuring a single person.
No, singles only, singles only.
With their eyes clearly visible. We want those eyes to shine, not hide. And hey, save the dance moves for after party. Excessive movement in your video can throw off eye contact's groove. Oh, and lighting, it's your best friend.
Lights, camera, action.
Opt for studio quality lighting setups to ensure your eyes pop on the screen. Keep it straight, well, your face that is.
Okay, but keep a straight face.
Extreme angles between your mug and the camera can mess with eye contact's magic. And lastly, if you're a glass wearer like me, watch for those pixie reflections. They can throw off a wrench in eye contact's lens. So So there you have it, folks. With Descript's eye contact, you'll be captivating your audiences with those mesmerizing gazes in no time.
It's as if he's mesmerized the entire world.
What to do next? Head over to the link in the description field and go try out this eye contact. It is absolutely amazing. I will see you on our next video.